NASA is forming a science team to study UAVs, formerly known as UFOs. The study will take 9 months and will be independent from studies by the Pentagon. The head of NASA's Science Mission Directorate, Thomas Zurbuchen, said in a statement, NASA believes that the tools of scientific discovery are powerful and apply here also. We have the tools and team who can help us improve our understanding of the unknown. That's the very definition of what science is. That's what we do.